today is the first rehearsal day for Before in the Dress, the musical. The room is buzzing with people. There's about 100 people up there.
The book is a celebration of what it is to be different.
I know this expression feel good is very overused, but I think this is a massively feel good musical.
Yeah, I couldn't actually believe when they said, oh, we're going to ask Robbie Williams and Guy Chambers to write the songs. I was like, oh yeah, right, as if they're going to do it. And it was like, oh, they are doing it. Kind of annoying because I had Elton on standby.